Choosing a data access tool, the application for extracting and exploring analysis-ready samples, or ArrEEARS, presented by the LP DAAC. NASA's Land Processes Distributed Active Archive Center, or LP DAAC, is one of 12 NASA Earth Observing System Data and Information System, EOSDIS, DAACs. It is located at the USGS ARrEEARS Center in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. The LP DAAC ingests, archives, and processes NASA Earth Science Land Processes data and information. It also distributes the data through a variety of data access tools that can help you find the data you need. This video will be focusing on ArrEEARS. ArrEEARS is great for providing access to analysis-ready data from Aqua and Terra Moderate Resolution Imaging Spectroradiometer, MODIS, and web-enabled Landsat data, WELD, data products in the LP DAAC data pool. The LP DAAC has deployed Open Source Project for a Network Data Access Protocol, or OpenDAP, services to allow access to this data. OpenDAP services enable you to pull pixel values via HTTP requests. Middleware services have been developed to interact with OpenDAP services. The ArrEEARS web application provides access to these services. During this video, we will be answering these questions based on using the data access tool ArrEEARS. What type of data are you looking for? What is your area size and how much data do you need? Do you need to see your data before you download it? Do you need to reformat, reproject, or subset your data? And when do you need your data and how do you want it delivered? What type of data are you looking for? ArrEEARS provides access to tiled MODIS data, as well as conterminous United States CONUS and Alaska WELD data. From the Help tab, you can view the products currently available in ArrEEARS. What is your area size and how much data do you need? With ArrEEARS, you can retrieve pixel values for point locations over a time series for several layers. There are no restrictions to the number of points you can request in a sample, nor are there any data download limits. Do you need to see your data before you download it? You can explore the pixel values of your input point locations within the ArrEEARS application before you download the data. Using ArrEEARS, you can compare the data values for the various layers that you have chosen. You can also view and filter data based on quality information. Do you need to reformat, reproject, or subset your data? ArrEEARS provides you with a CSV file containing the extracted pixel values for your requested point locations in their native projection. It allows you to subset your data to only retrieve your pixels of interest. You cannot reformat nor reproject your data using the ArrEEARS application. When do you need your data and how do you want it delivered? Your request will be processed after you have named and submitted your sample request. The time for ArrEEARS to process your request depends on the amount of data you have requested. Options to visualize and download your results will appear in the ArrEEARS Explorer page once your request has been completed. Once you have selected to download your data, ArrEEARS will immediately provide you with an analysis-ready data download bundle. All data output files will be tied to the sample name you previously selected. The data download bundle includes a granule list, a CSV file of your total results, CSV files for the results of each of the specific products you have chosen, a README text file, and a JSON file to share the request parameters with your colleagues. Thank you for watching our videos. Please visit the LP DAAC website at lpdaac.usgs.gov for more information about ArrEEARS and our other data access tools.